There is an inside stopper we are giving. You just touch this stopper and we lock this, lock the specimen. How to lock it is, this is the special panels we are giving you. Just press the knob here and rotate the coupling head here. Okay, that same like this one also. This will be completed, then remove this one also. Memberly, it is removed faster. Then you just set the load here and you just close the door. When you closing the door, this will be counter will be set 0. You press the E button here for some time, then it will be get 0. Okay, then you just remove this pin for applying for load, applying for the load purpose. You just remove this pin also and start the machine. Start means motor start. Then bending moment and rotating moment will be occurs in this portion by mechanism of this leverage. Okay, then how much rotations are coming for that type of load or this load, then some 8 to 10 pieces, I say 8 to 10 pieces of same material will be use the specimens of one material and take the readings and draw the SN diagram. For different loads, how much counter will be reading will be getting it. And I will show how to start the machine. This is the motor on, this is the motor off. Okay, we start the machine, we will be counting the counter and bending moment load will be coming on this one also. Okay. If it is not required, then break the specimen. So your requirement will be given counter, then stop the machine also. Then how to conduct the test, I will be see only here. You give the